Hi guys, I just wanted to bring you this report very quickly. North Korea is likely to launch another missile within days towards Japan. And that's interesting because obviously it fits in with the timescale we're kind of looking at the moment, which is like from November the 29th through to December the 3rd. After December the 3rd, there's likely to be other dates where other things happen. Maybe more escalation leading up to Christmas and to the new year. And then into 2018, I think things are quickly escalating. As I did in my last video, I just posted a couple of hours ago. You can see how much is going on at the moment in terms of the countries preparing themselves. And now we've got Japanese diplomats saying that there's a possibility of a missile launch in the next few days. Pyongyang officials have confirmed radio signals have been sent from the region, and both Russia and the US today expressed their fears about apocalyptic activity. So North Korea could be launching another nuclear missile in a matter of days. It has been reported the totalitarian state fired a ballistic missile across Japan in September, terrifying citizens just 2 weeks after it carried out a nuclear bomb test. But the Japanese are warning another missile is imminent, despite ever-increasing pressure from Pyongyang's Western enemies. The Japanese diplomat revealed radio signals have been detected from the region, meaning another launch could be extremely near. Japan's Kyodo News Agency said North Korea has confirmed the radio signals. A government spokesman said there is a possibility of missiles launching in the next few days. They added that the test could be part of the country's armed forces winter training regime. And in recent months, North Korea has tested intercontinental ballistic missiles that could reach the US mainland with further development and has conducted its most powerful nuclear test. And this is obviously just as the United States has lowered its DEFCON level to DEFCON 5, which is a strange move to make considering everything that's going on. Japan's warning comes on the same day as Russia expressed its concerns. Speaking at the annual Asian conference of the Valdi Discussion Club in Seoul, South Korea, Russia's Deputy Foreign Minister Igor Mogilev said apocalyptic developments were unfolding in the region. He said a scenario of the apocalyptic development of the situation on the Korean Peninsula exists, and we cannot turn our blind eye to it. We have told North Korea many times that for us, nuclear status is unacceptable. We continue this work with the North Korean counterparts, presenting to them our position. The USA has also reiterated the immediacy of the North Korean nuclear threat. Former military official Mike Mullen said he was scared to death by what Kim Jong-un is planning. He told ABC's This Week, "I don't know if a nuclear weapon strike is possible. I think it's more probable than it used to be, and it scares me to death, quite frankly. They're the most dangerous weapons in the world, and certainly if we have someone in North Korea that has a lethal le legacy, is very, very unpredictable, and sees this as a way to solidify his future, that he could well not just attain them, but potentially use them." So I just wanted to bring that news report to your attention as it seems to fall in with the time frame that's being talked about at the moment. Again, have to give you the obviously disclaimer that nothing may happen, but with the possibility of something happening, it's worth giving you the warning about it. And I think that these reports will be popping up in the proper mainstream media in probably a couple of hours, to be honest. You'll probably start seeing them coming up online. So I just wanted to give you the heads up on that one, and we'll keep our eyes open for the next few days. We'll keep our eyes open forever, but particularly over the next few days, within this time frame of the 29th to the 3rd of December, we'll be paying close attention to the activities that are going on. I'll bring you updates as they come. I think obviously this one, it kind of ties in with the whole, before Christmas in December, all the activities that are taking place in China and Russia, and then you've got these apparent radio signals confirming that there may be some sort of nuclear missile launch in a matter of days, and we'll see what happens.